Hey guys, it's Josh with VPN Video Reviews. I am excited because today I just got in the mail my Titan security key by Google. And in this video, we're gonna walk through exactly how to set up these keys to secure your online accounts. So we're gonna begin by opening up the box for the Titan security key. This bundle comes with a getting started packet and a warranty page. But of course you've got the USB key and the Bluetooth key that I'm gonna keep on my keychain. They're also so kind as to present you with a USB to micro USB cable and a USB-C to USB adapter. Okay, now that we have our keys, let's jump over to the computer and get this set up on Google. All right, I'm gonna click up here, go into my Google account, and I'm gonna sign in and security. And what I'm looking for is this two-step verification that you see down here. Now, this two-step verification can be done in a number of different ways, but right now I already have it set up to do two-step verification for my phone with my phone number right here. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna scroll down. And you see you can add up backup codes, a Google prompt. These are different ways to set up two-factor authentication, but I'm going to add a security key. So I do have a security key, and I'm going to register the key by going ahead and plugging it in. There we go. And then I'm gonna tap the button. And I'm gonna allow. And I'm gonna name that. I'm just gonna say Josh's wireless key. All right, and that is done. So that one has been secured. And then I'm going to add another security key. And that's where I'm gonna plug in my USB device over here. And then press the button, click allow. And that's going to add this security key, which I'm going to call Josh's USB key. So now I'm done. I've added both of these keys, and so I have the option for security of both my phone number as well as these keys. And so now the next step is to get this all set up on my phone. Now, as you can see here, I've already downloaded the Google Smart Lock app, and I'm going to use this app to sign in to my account. Now, it's worth noting that this is something, it's an app that I've downloaded in addition to having like a Gmail app or something else. It's not something that replaces it. So at this point, I'm going to press this button on my key fob here, the security key, until the blue light starts blinking. And when that does, I'm going to pair this security key, and it's getting into pairing mode, and I've find it here. That's going to ask me for a digit that is on the back of this device, and I'm going to put in that digit here. Now I've put in that digit and I've paired the device, and so I am secure to sign in, and I am good to go. Great, now that we've set things up both on our computer and our phone, anytime we want to log in to say Gmail or Facebook, we just need to have this Bluetooth key with us if we're on our phone, or we need to plug in this USB key into our computer. Once I set up this computer as a trusted device, I don't necessarily have to do that every single time, but if I wanted to go to a public computer or a friend's computer, all I need to do is bring this key in order to log in and they'll know that it's me. Congratulations, you have set up your security key. The same can be done not just for Gmail, but also for Facebook and a number of other online applications. If you want to learn more about two-factor authentication, you can watch this video here. If you would like to buy the Google Titan security key that I just showed you, that link is here or in the description below. I appreciate any likes on this video if it was helpful. Questions go in the comments below. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful week.